I'm gonna just point this out. I already went. I already went ahead and went for the extra tiles. Hopefully, this doesn't hurt me in the long run, but we're going with it. So these are almost the same. Although armor is more annoying. Let's get rid of the armor. Let's try to get rid of the armor. So this show pew pew and kapew. Yeah, something like that. I probably should have moved them one over. Hey, so you know that thing I talked about? Actually, let's just get some damage on you. Robots are not going to be a threat. Famous last words. Well, we want to protect this, so I actually wanted to get rid of that. To be honest, I'm not really liking the three tile wide attack, especially with the double movement. We good. We are good. But I can't really. Or we'll keep messing with it. This will give us the extra damage, so. How much damage do they do? One? Oh. I was going to try to push him forward, but I can't push him forward. That should be fine. Oh, we're going to be caught on fire. We're on fire. I'm not a fan of all of this. That might help. Honestly, I'd rather have the building take the damage. If I was smart, I would have... Still, not really a fan of this. I'm gonna put you in ice. That's what I wanted to happen. And he goes for a swim. Thank you. That did it. That is so cool. That is pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if that peel is actually gonna come into play a whole lot, but it is pretty cool. I don't know about that one.
But we do have.
If I do it right. Again, I don't know if I want the extra tiles. We'll hang on to this reactor. But for now, let's try to get a defense grid back. Well, I think first things first, I think we have to get rid of that. I mean, we're still gonna take a building, damn it! Ooh! Man, I wish I... We're gonna do it. I probably could have done that differently. Like, push. Push the shove over and then... I would... Yeah, that would have been... Better. Alright. Not sure I can really do anything exciting for this. I mean, I could do that. You know what I can do? So we're going to take one. So we're gonna end up with two. This guy's not taking any damage. Ow. Dink. I need more AoEs. I'm gonna regret that I watch defend the robots. You there, you there, you. I actually like that. Don't like that. All of my disagreements. The thing is, I have to kill this, don't I? Because that's only two damage. I'm only doing... Yeah. Unless... There is no unless. Why? Ugh. I don't think I can actually save that. If I do this, yeah, this gets smashed. And I can't move in a position to... This is, yeah, this is two damage. This is two damage. And then, yeah. Like, I can do this. I can throw him into the mountain. But then I'm stuck. Actually, no, hang on. I have to do it like this. But then I still get the push. That's just still not good. Can it see it? No. Yeah, I should have just done the damage to you. So I literally got nothing to stop this. No, this mission just set me up for failure. I had nothing for this. That's frustrating. Hey, look, I can do the same thing to that robot. I'm not going to. I am going to do this, however. That was pretty entertaining, to be honest. Look, we sort of did screw this mission. Oh, you're doing fine? Let's screw you over. Speaking of doing fine, this is not going to end well. Killing the five goos is tough. That's going to, oh, nope, this works. Yay, splat. Oh, great, we got to deal with that too. Not gonna lie, that AoE is actually very nice, especially when I can get doubles. However, I need movement. Hit it because we can. Well, this would have been perfect if. Alright, so I think next time we're not going to defend the robots because that sucked. Alright, so. Do kind of get extra damage on that. I think this is fine. I should just... I don't know. Shrapnel! Oh, it's only one use. Hey. Not a fan of one use. Although, this is interesting. I'm not sure it's one I want to purchase. I got this and I forgot about it. So, yeah. It's more or less the same damage. Although, this can go up to 3 damage. I had that the whole time and I forgot about it. Alright, so Shrap, we're saying no to that. We're probably going to say no to everything. And... I think I have anything I really want to sell, so maybe I might just sell this, actually. Do I need reactors? Do I want reactors? This, alright, well, yep. We're gonna sell this. And then we're going to just, yeah. And then we're gonna go, yay, we can shield now. Alright, so. Yep, that's going to be it for today's episode. I will see you guys in the next grind.